Jordy. You're short.
I know I'm short, dude.
And you got shoes on.
My shoes ain't. You got it.
Yeah, you got it. Sure is.
I got
it. Bar's not hitting me at the same spot.
I need another angle to shoot that. What angle should I get?
I don't know, dude.
Should I get the front? I think I'm trying to front. Hella gang shit. We out here. Gang shit. Big gang shit.
I'm gonna need for the 405, but not really good. I gripped that a little better, so I feel confident.
Take a break.
shits are turned off. They're actively noise canceling. So like, if I turn it on right now, like right now I'm on transparency mode. I press the button and I can't hear anything. And there's something in it that makes me, like, I can hear myself breathing.
Like, how much did you pay for them?
A lot. Because they're gonna last me. I had.
Back day. Glorious, glorious back day. Only second to chest day. I want to deadlift for rap pool, but his shoulder fucked up. His shoulder fucked up, so he can't even do none of that. So I guess we're doing a lot of rows and pull downs and variations like that for a thicker back. I want a thicker back. I got a wider back, so I want thicker. So we're doing a lot of rows. Try to get set. Trap and lat activation going. Most of the time, we focus on lat more than anything else because our lat gets good thickness. So, yeah.
Right there.
You still follow Jordan Peters?
Yeah.
He's still
massive. Huh? He's massive. Man.
He's huge, bro. He's 5'5".
Massive.
Don't let that shit fool you. He posted something. He's like, yeah, I'm going for some new PR. He's like, yeah, it's dangerous. He said that.
Did he just fucking curse on his shoulder doing an RDL? Like some RDL? Sure. Who
knows? Fashion. Look at the socks, everybody. Peep the game.
Ignorant socks to hide my ignorant calves. He said that.
To a dance, yeah.